heard you've got a job for a witcher.
Aye. My sister's near drilled a hole in me, got pestering me. I hung a notice, hoping she'd let up. Truth be told, didn't really expect anyone to take an interest.
What's this about?
My sister's betrothed. He's disappeared. Folks say he done a runner. Sis claims she saw a beast carry him off.
Sensing you just don't believe your sister.
They had their ups, they had their downs. Nils, thoroughbred skirt chaser, and Brit's just not easy to be around. But family's sacred. You willing to look into this?
I'll see what I can do. Want to talk to your sister first off.
Brit and Nils had their favorite spot, cliffs north of the village. Ever since he went missing, she's been wandering about there.
Thanks. I'll go see her.
Your ass was funny yet, hero.
Need to talk to you.
Leave me be.
Did you see Nils die?
I saw a shadow, great wings, like a cloud passing over the sky. Then I heard him scream. Something grabbed him, lifted him up, then flew off towards the caves on the shore. But he was alive, screaming my name.
I'll look into it. Gotta explore those caves Britt mentioned. Faster. Go, go. Of carrion. Necrophages. Drowners couldn't possibly lift Nils into the air. Strange scale color. Not your everyday siren. Mm-hmm. very big siren. Gotta be. Some monster dropped him from high up. Brit wasn't lying. An echidna.
That's it, Roach.
Master Witcher?
Found an old echidna in a cave on the shore. Tough beast, but I killed it.
So Brit spoke true? A beast took Nils?
And killed him. Body's in the cave.
I'll have to fetch it. Witcher, would ye mind telling Brit what happened to her betrothed?
Fine. I'll talk to her. It's the least she deserves.
Feel like a damn fool now, not believing me own sis. Take this. Hard work deserves payment.
Farewell.
Watch your step.
Come on.
Faster. Talk to you.
Leave me be.
Your betrothed is dead. An echidna captured and killed him.
Nils.
This won't bring him back, I know. But I avenged him, killed the beast.
Thank you. knew all along he was true to me. And so I'll vow to be true to him for the rest of my days. Take this gold. It ain't much, but I want you to take it.
Thank you, but I won't accept any coin from you.
Why do you offend me so?
Don't take it the wrong way. There are things even a witcher shouldn't take coin for. Slower.
This is hard. Kill him that.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
I'm here.
Excellent. Shall we?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come.
Now you go on again. Kill for some vodka.
The king of beggars, man. His name is Tin Boy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to eye, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
You were to come alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
Fine. We'll take your offer.
But perhaps we should...
You should go home, Elf.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, tin boy. Too much drink. You softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Damn it. Who's this now?
Cleaver's boys!
News travels fast!
Geralt, what do we do?
Why?
Geralt, quickly! What now?
Boy!
Careful! They could...
Follow me.
Get the hell out of here!
What now?
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on?
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Think they'll come back?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
Good luck.
Hattori, wait.
The eternal fire.
Hattori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
What have I done? Geralt, you must help me!
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely! You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you, they'll kill me!
Got anyone specific in mind?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus, often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
Passiflora's no begrudge most of things.
Go, go.
Such debauchery in the light of the eternal.
Oh!
Black ones, aliens.
What happened?
Islanders from Skellige. They've taken over Crippled Kate's.
Taken over? How's that?
Clobbered the innkeep, tossed out the girls, then set to drinking. They've been going since yesterday, apparently celebrating some big loot.
Yeah, sounds like Skelligers.
But you look to be an honest man. Help us. Drive away the hooligans. We've not much, but it'll make a tidy sum if we all pitch in.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Really? So there are good men left in the world.
Sorry, mate. Gotta fill your horn elsewhere. This establishment's part of Skellige today.
Seems to me we're still in Novigrad. And in Novigrad, Novigrad rules apply. Rules you happen to be breaking.
Just how's that? You're not allowed to drink in peace. Have a bit of fun. Leg it, man, afore you taste the wrath of a Skelliger.
Collect your friends and go. On your best behavior now.
Hey. Gents, time to go.
Not worth shite if a weak arm swinging it, eh?
Damn the black ones!
Thanks so much. We'd not have managed on our own. We're not rich. But I hope this is enough.
Keep it. Need it more than I do.
Thank you. It's folk like you restore my faith in humankind.
I should interject.
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
Call that a conversation?
Not your plowing business. You need a smack, is that it?
Let's end this. Sorry, but you asked for it. I'm Geralt.
Sucrus, you did well, mate. An ale to patch things. Come, we'll talk inside. What brings you here, Geralt?
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not, if there's coin in it?
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So we're to barter. Favor for a favor, aren't
we? I'm gonna kill you, Tori. Yeah, I guess. What did you have in mind?
My brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back and we'll talk.
Damn it. I'll do it. Where'll I find him?
Nearby at the docks. You know what? I don't care for his coin all in all. If you don't get it back, I won't mind.
So what do you want me to do?
Smash his stock of mead. It was me brought it in from Aunt Skellig.
That a mature thing to do?
Nay, but it's fair.
Why is your hair so grey, darling?
Reeks here.
Kill my skin. Then slit off his
head. Down to the rat.
Greetings. I'm Mr. Sucrus's collector. Come to get...
Mr. Sucrus, the man's a boor. I do not deal with illiterate peasants. Tell him I'll pay just as soon as palm trees sprout on Skellige.
Palm trees have sprouted on Skellige. Now pay up.
It can't be. Of course I shall pay Sucrus. A letter of credit acceptable? Redeemable at the Vivaldi's bank? Yes. I'm on my way.
Given me no choice. Greetings.
Aye, aye, Geralt. How you doing?
Took care of it. Trader said he'd give you a letter of credit issued by the Vivaldi's bank.
Is that so? Well done, mate. So who am I to knock off?
Just want you to keep an eye on someone. This swordsmith. Seems you know each other.
I bear Hattori, the elf. Tried swindling me on axes once, the bastard. You working for him?
You could say that. We're trying to dismantle the swordsmithing monopoly in Novigrad.
Oh, noble cause. Well, you're vouching for him. Don't see why not. I'll grab some of the boys and we can go.
Looking for a thrash.
No discounts, no credit.
Gonna kill you!
Just kill me!
Greetings, Satori. See, Sucrus already found you. You two agree to something?
Yes, Geralt. I was forced to sell him a few axes at the wholesale price, but I was glad to do it. Thank you.
Finally accepting orders for swords again?
Sadly, no. I lack certain crafting supplies.
Let me guess. Ernst van Horn's got a monopoly on them as well.
Just so. He bought them cheap from swordmakers abandoning the trade. Now he hoards them like a squirrel. But if you... No, you'd never agree.
Agree to what?
I happen to know where Van Horn keeps his hoard. It's more than he could possibly ever use. We could borrow a little.
What are you getting me into? Borrow? Don't you mean steal?
Stealing from a thief's no crime.
It isn't? So what is it? Poetic justice? How did I get sucked into this, and why?
It's simple. The best swords you've ever seen. Armor, trebuchet, catapults.
All right. Assuming I agree, how do you see this?
Van Horn has his warehouse at the docks. The materials I need are very heavy. You must ask Sucrus to take his boys. One more thing. The crates I need will smell of ammonia.
Greetings.
Oh, Geralt. How are things?
Hattori's got a job for us.
Great. I was starting to get bored.
Wants us to borrow a few crates from Ernst van Horn's warehouse. They'll smell of ammonia.
Sounds doable. I know where Van Horn stores his goods. The boys and I will go there, look around. Meet us near the Sturgeon.
Fine. When?
After dark, of course. See you there. Just one guard at the entrance.
I'll take care of him.
Thought you might. Me nose ain't all that sensitive. I'll not find the right crates, so you gotta mark them with chalk. We'll get a cart in the meantime.
Fine. What do I do when I'm done?
Just leave the warehouse. Then we'll go in.
What the hell? It's you! I know you! Mr. Dwarf, this is the thieving swindler I told you about. Are you following me, you scoundrel?
Ah, plowing nonsense. I knows him. It's Witcher Geralt. How goes it, Master Witcher?
A Witcher? Well, it all makes sense now. Mr. Dwarf, do not listen to him. The bastard will curse us!
You trade heads with Troll. A friend of Yap and Zigrin's a friend of mine. Now sod off or I'll lose my temper. Now!
Abracadabra, hocus pocus.
How goes it, Master Witcher? Anything specific you're looking for in Van Horn's warehouse?
What I'm looking for is none of your business. Ought to just let me through.
Way's all clear.
Where are those crafting supplies? Must be it. does stink of ammonia. That'd be it. Gotta signal them now.
Have you any idea whose warehouse this is, goat fucker?
Aye, Geralt. It's the bloke Atari told us about. The bugger who sleeps with Cleaver or something.
Sucrus! Why are you here? With the sorcerer? Ah, now I see. That is one hell of a jest you've brought.
Hattori sent you? That plowing non-human will be sorry his mother didn't strangle him with his navel string. But first, we'll feed you to the crabs.
Hands off my brother-in-law, swine. Only I can thrash him. Understood?
Brother, let's mop the floor with these plowing Nordlings. Join us, Geralt. Adam!
Give him here, Sucris.
Twirsan!
Conquer all Nilfgaard with this fighter. Sucris, forgive me. I love you like a brother, you unkempt backer. Friends?
Course, friends. What good has Beckerin ever brought us?
Where's that Draka that hit me?
Don't mean to spoil your reunion, but what'll we do with Van Horn?
We'll take him to Skellige before he comes to. Won't be any more trouble to you. And maybe we'll try a new venture. But first, we have to move these crates to Hattori's.
True. I had to pay him a visit, too.
Run, Roach.
It's a material world.
Hard times we live in.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Geralt, you return safe and sound.
I do. You doing all right?
Never better. Once Van Horn had finally left, Cleaver lost interest in swordsmiths. I can forge swords again without fear of my workshop going up in flames.
Glad to hear it.
You've no notion how glad I am. Have no need of Sucris anymore, and can devote myself to what I truly love. I thank you, Witcher.
So now can you craft me something extraordinary?
Naturally. It is what we agreed. Give me a few days, then come by for your new sword.
What's the hurry, Mother?
Thank you.
Come on.
Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
My sword ready yet?
It is. Behold and admire. A sword to outshine all others.
Well, this was worth the wait. Thank you, Ivier.
It is I who thank you for everything.
What do you have on offer? So long.
What do you seek, pain giver?
I serve the eternal fire.
Oh, I've had enough of living.
Yes?
Count Kurt Dysart?
Are you here regarding the contract?
Wanted to hire a witcher, didn't you?
I did, but not just any vagabond. One hears all manner of stories about the lunatics of the School of the Cat. Which do you belong to?
School of the Wolf.
Ah, yes. A good one. I knew a witcher of this school. Barnabas? Though his name did begin with a B. Never mind. To the matter at hand. Not long past, I acquired an estate east of Novigrad. I got it on the cheap, you see. The seller was very keen to be rid of it. Now, I've learned, the building is said to be haunted.
Goes to explain the seller's urgency.
I do not believe in ghosts. It is that simple. But my men say the house shakes at night. Walls crumble. Why, even the floors move about.
Is there anything to be done? A remedy for this?
Fine. I'm willing to investigate. How do I get there?
An orchard adjoins the property. The house itself you should recognize easily. Cracks cover its walls. Here's the key.
and good luck.
Ooh.
So this is the haunted house. Whole building shaped and clearly left in a hurry. Would have attacked me already. Ghosts away. Pointless superstition. No one's been here in a while. Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Like a journal. An earth elemental. Pretty powerful, too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Something clicked.
Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach.
I'm warning you.
This one's still
moving.
Just let it. Some still moving because I toss them in the fire.
Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. And the cellar you mentioned, is it an estate to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Oh, we should see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And farewell.
What shall I whip up this afternoon? I just scare my bastard after all.
Oh!
Don't touch me.
Prepare for battle! You shall not have it easy this time!
Brought friends? Huh. They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor, too?
No. No, no, they defend justice! For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
Yes! For you are a rogue and a cheat, sir! You never revealed yourself to be a witcher!
You'd better go home, get some sleep, think things over tomorrow.
Wise words.
Don't know about you two, but I'm feeling a bit sleepy.
Yeah. We're done here.
Oh, you scared?